Hello, I'm Tobin Passman, and in this video, I'm going to be running my custom Phantom 3 SD70ACe.